Uh-oh. I don't know what is happening with this camera, but Leo is, we are having Aquarius moon for the next 2 days. Hello, Leo and Virgo. Oh, my goodness. And Aquarius, we have an Aquarius moon, which, you know, it changes every 2.5 days. Leo, that's your opposite sign. It'll be a little stressful. Today's horoscope was for Sunday. Just take a vacation, Leo, if you haven't seen it. And the pentacles, please hold on. Do exactly what you have to do with your money. I know I'm planning to do that. You don't want to get it stolen. Be careful. Because it's a little bit tense. Because we have we have outer planets doing a Saturn thing and Capricorn to Leo. Well, they do us favors. We'll see. But very stressful for Leos. It's like death to Leos. But Capricorn and Leos. Do you find that, Leos? And then Virgos. Virgos. Five of Pentacles. Well, it's not Five of Swords, but you'll be helping somebody, seeking help. Don't be too proud. I can't stand people that judge when you ask, and believe me, they are around us. Now, Virgo, we're in Leo, so you might have some secrets that you want to keep it to yourself. You want to work on some past things, mysteries in your life today. Virgo. Yeah, your sun is in your, actually for the whole month, but Virgo for the next 2 days. Aquarius to Virgo. Virgo, see, your opposite's Pisces. So, oh, sixth house, making some adjustments. Don't be proud to ask. And Paige, and you know how to do it. Virgos are, your ruling planet, like Gemini, I'm glad I get to say this, is Mercury. People know how powerful you are. If they don't, it's their loss. Because you're the perfectionist, you're going to have some fantastic message come in, probably about finances, money, and it'll be all right. So you Virgos are so special, such perfectionists. It's going to be okay. And that's the next 2 days, you know, adjustments, physical, your family, anything that's important to do. You have to do those. It's a little drudgery, but it's okay. You know, Virgo, for the while you're in Leo, you haven't come to your sun yet. Your birthday time's not here yet. Okay, so right now prepare. And for Leos, you're in your polar opposite for the next 2.5 days. It's about your companions and other people. Cool. Be patient, Leo. Home is probably a good place to be. Rest.